And in another hadith, which is very interesting, the Prophet ﷺ said that on the Day of Judgment, يأتي الرجل السمين العظيم فلا يزن عند الله جناح بعوضة. In the same language, the Prophet ﷺ said that on the Day of Judgment, a person would come that is huge and mighty in the sense of his tyranny and his arrogance and his pride. So physically could be huge and also have a really big head in the metaphorical sense, and could see himself far greater than he actually is. And Allah puts him in the mizan, Allah puts him in the scale. Because on the Day of Judgment, not only are our deeds weighed, we ourselves are weighed. But we are weighed for our iman and our character. And this man who is very proud of himself, who was a man of pride, who commanded a certain presence or authority in this world or amount of wealth, is put in that scale and he does not weigh in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, janaha ba'uda, the wing of a mosquito. And so the dunya has no value to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nor does a person who's immersed themselves in this dunya have any value to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, nor do the vessels that carry our souls have any value to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah la yanzuru ila suwarikum wa la ila ajsadikum. Allah does not look at your bodies or your appearances, but Allah looks at your hearts. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala looks at that which is internal. And that's what determines value in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Even these vessels. And so what gives us value as people is that which is not of this world. That which existed before this world and that which will exist after this world.